Okay, to answer the question, just in case you forget, collagen in our face, what does it do? It makes our face more elastic so that a wrinkle will not occur. But as you get older and older, the layer of the skin that produces collagen, they stop producing collagen, so that the skin on our face become less and less elastic. So that then when our skin becomes less and less elastic, then a wrinkle occur. So that's the function of the collagen on our face.